help solve the clean drinking water crisis at UBC Engineering.